Hello and welcome everyone. It's so nice to have you here. I hope you all are doing great. So first of all, I want to say thank you to all for your sweet love, showing through like, share and subscribing to my channel. Since some new friends have joined our YouTube channel, you can join our Instagram and Facebook page. Link is in the description below. So now without doing any delay, let's get into the painting. Today, we will be drawing a bird again. For the background, I am using grey color with tiny bit of blue color and spread all over the canvas. In the center, I am applying more white color now, and the right corner sides I am trying to make it darker, trying to give the effect that the light is coming from the left side. Now we will be drawing branches. I am mixing tiny bit of red, blue, green and very tiny bit of titanium white all together. As you can see, I have already made this color earlier and placed on my palette because I want my palette clean when I start painting, and in the process you guys already know we barely left any clean place. I prefer to draw this structure with white. Later we're gonna cover it with the required color. In the process, you find out where you need to make any corrections. As you can see, I'm removing the branch from here because I need more space for the bird, and we're gonna draw the branch later. Since I started painting on mini canvases, I am in love with that. And soon I will be making video on how you can beautifully decorate these miniature paintings on wall with a magic trick. I'm not gonna reveal now. It's a surprise. I'm filling up the bird with cadmium deep yellow, and later you will see cadmium lemon on my palette. I will be using this color for the hairs, and for the darker effects I'm mixing the yellow with tiny bit of black color. You will be seeing. So here I added, I was saying that. Thank you. So now we're gonna do some hair tricks. Have you noticed our hair and bird's hair? We're gonna just draw simple tiny lines and we'll try to give the hair effects. Don't be sad if you don't get the result in your first try. When you do practice on it, no matter if you're using pencil or color, just draw and practice wherever you are and whenever you find time. See, the hairs are literally visible. This is how we give effects. Thank you. draw eyes in the end. Now let's draw the rest of the branches and flowers.
Thank you.
of flowers. I'm using tiny bit of alizarin crimson in the white color. And for creating the pistil part, I'm using orange color. If you like this video, for more interesting videos, don't forget to subscribe our channel. Till then, take care. Bye bye.